Hello. I feel like, I'm always vlogging in the car, and I think it's just as nice because I'm always on like on the go, and it's actually kind of nice because my other videos I'm always filming on my couch, so it kind of works. I exercised yesterday. I walked the lake. I'm like, I don't like the gym. I mean, I like the gym, but it's like only thing I like to do in the gym is the treadmill. Not that I run. I don't like to run. But now that it's like finally super nice out. It's like being outside and walking the lake. The lake is 3 miles long and it's gorgeous. Next time I walk the lake, I'm gonna bring you guys with me. I'm gonna not the whole 3 miles, obviously. It takes me about an hour walking. And I walk at a pretty good pace. So let's I definitely work it. Work it. But yeah, so I'll show you some of the scenery. It's actually so pretty. But anyway, so yeah, I just want to check in. I exercised yesterday. I felt really good. Yeah, so that's it. Quick and short and sweet. Busy day today with sports. My kids are like everywhere, baseball, soccer, all kinds of stuff. So yeah. So I will see you guys next time I vlog and have a good day. Hi guys. So I'm standing in my kitchen and it's kind of dark because my light bulb just went out and it's super grainy. So I apologize for the way this looks right now. It is nasty out. It's Marathon Monday. Go Boston. Boston strong. I've already cried once today talking about it. It's been 2 years, but it still affects you. I know a family that was affected by it. Their sons lost their one each son lost a leg. So, but they're alive and surviving and moving forward. So anyways, it's a rainy, yucky day. Obviously, I can't go outside and exercise. I could go to the gym, but I really don't want to. So I figured what a perfect day than to whip out this bad boy that I got in my FabFitFun box and check it out. So, and it'd be a nice relaxing yoga. No, I can't. I tried yoga once and Pilates, and see this position she's doing right now? I did that all for about 3 seconds and I wanted to die. But you know what? It's something, right, girls? It's school vacation week, so the kids are home. No, driving me crazy. So here goes. So I'm running errands today. And guess where I was? Can you tell from behind me? I have my sunglasses on so I can't see. Can you see? Tarjay. Oh, probably because the sign is covered up. Tarjay. And I actually got some really good deals. I'm going to show you when I get in the car. For those of you, the only reason why I'm putting it in this vlog is because all of us could use them. All of us. Oh my goodness. Hold on, let me get my holder. Oh, perfect. That holder is the best thing ever. Okay, so let me start the car because it's hot. Who would thought I would say that from Massachusetts, that it's hot. Finally, spring is here. Okay, so for those of you who are watching and are part of my planner group, so you do racks and stuff, for those of you who are in my beauty groups and stuff, and we do trades and everything, let me just show you. Now, I know the dollar store has this stuff too. These mailers, a dollar, and it's a pack of two. These were $3.79, and it's a pack of five, and they're bubble mailers, and they're Scotch. So they're not cheapy ones. Nothing against a dollar store, the dollar store too, but I mean for $5, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bubble mailers. So I thought that was awesome. And then I got these. My kids are constantly breaking the iPhone chargers are constantly breaking. So I got these for $5. They do fit the iPhone. They have ones that are Samsung and stuff too. $5, and my kids constantly go through chargers and stuff, and so it's like I'm not gonna go spend $25 on a brand new charger for an iPhone when I can get $5. Make them in different colors, although the ones for the iPhones are harder to find only because they have to have a special adapter or whatever. But I needed one for my car because my son stole mine, whatever. And of course, I got some more makeup wipes and I got some Page flags. You know what? I was so against, not against them, I was like, oh, I don't need these for need these, but my last plan with me. I'm always trying to find something to put in my planner to put where my videos go. And I use flags and I'm thinking, Page flags. There you go. There's my quick Target haul. I'm also going to Walmart and stuff. Yeah, so yeah. I'll check in later. Okay, I'm sorry. I figured last week's vlog I had, what was it? Backstreet Boys. I'm gonna have Britney Spears. Come on, I'm loving this XM radio. I only have it until like another 2 weeks and it expires. I'm not paying for it. But it's so cool to listen to like the old stuff, which this is really that old. I don't think. Anyways, so I'm gonna be uploading this video later on tonight because today's Wednesday. I did much better last week than I did. No, I'm sorry. I did much better this week than I did last week. I'm sorry that I tend to film a lot when I'm in the car, just because it's like kind of like a good time where you just kind of sit back and it's a bumpy road, so of course my camera's gonna go zzz. Sorry. Anyway, so I did much better this week than I did last week. I did my yoga DVD. I liked it. It came with multiple DVDs, so I walked the lake, so I'm happy about that. And I also was doing a lot of running around, which was not running around, but like a lot of errands walking around. So even just walking around the mall or whatever is still something. So I've definitely been better with eating. A couple days I kind of didn't, but overall I'm doing better. So I'm feeling good. And I think this week definitely was better than last week. The only thing that kind of gets me with eating is like my Fitness Pal says I can't eat more than like 1,500 calories or 1,300. I think it's 1,500. But, and some days that's like, oh, that's easy. And some days it's like, oh my God, I feel like I haven't eaten anything. So it's one of those things. I am considering doing the 21-day fix. I thought it was like ridiculously expensive. I mean, it is. From what I've talked to a few people about it, but it's only expensive from that first thing you buy. And then after that, I have had really good experience with like programs like that years and years ago, actually like 15 years ago, because it was after my first son was born. I did Herbalife with the shakes and the vitamins, and I lost a ton of weight. And that is expensive. Like that was like $200-something every month. This is like, I mean, I don't want to sell it, but I'm gonna try that. So if you do that, I'm not trying to buy it from. I'm not looking for people to say, hey, I sell it. I'll buy it. I'll sell it to you. I'm just looking for your experience. So I'm considering that. Again, this week was better than last week, and I'm excited. I'm hoping you guys are enjoying these vlogs. I'm going to kind of expand it a little bit where it's not just going to be about a wellness vlog. If I'm doing something fun or whatever, I'll vlog. I don't know. See what you like. Let me know what you guys like. Let me know what you guys want to see. And have a great week, and I'll see you in my next video.